was a frost giant, a being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife. And they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All Father.
If nothing else, I'm learning a bit more about Norse mythology, so that's nice.
Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Right, okay. I assume we're doing the find the symbol thing again. That's cool.
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
We'll get a bit ominous again.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it. See you too.
That's it's not filling me with confidence, is that, honestly. It's yeah. The whole piles of bodies motif, it's a bit worrying. Oh, you again. Okay. I kind of know what I'm doing this time.
Oh,
Super kick. This combat is great. I wasn't really expecting this, but it's really, really good. Climb up that. Okay, I will do it from down here actually. I must have to go up and around. I think I'm gonna have to go up and around. I'm not gonna go and touch it because the one, well, one of them warned me not to, but I don't know if it was the good voice or the bad voice. Let's go and line it up like usual.
Hear the song, Valravan. Follow.
That's actually really unnerving.